The Google Doodle on the search engine's homepage Saturday features a ceiling-shattering Dr. Susan Laughlish Picot, the first American Indian to gain a medical degree. The illustration of Dr. Sue shows the trailblazing physician between her alma mater, the Women's Medical College of Pennsylvania, and the hospital she later fundraised to set up on the Omaha Reservation in Nebraska, where she grew up, according to Google. Picot cited her motivation for pursuing medicine as stemming from a moment in her youth when she saw an Indian woman denied the care she needed, according to the National Library of Medicine. After graduating at the head of her class, she came back to Nebraska and her reservation to attend to people across an area that spanned 1,350 miles, the Google blog post said. Picot died in 1915 after putting the money together for a medical facility on the reservation. A single widowed woman built a modern hospital without a single tax dollar on an Indian reservation in 1913, Picot biographer Joe Sterita told the Omaha World Herald. That was unheard of then. That's unheard of now. Quotation mark.